I've been wanting to buy a car that I could restore for some time now. And after looking at some Mustangs and not being able to buy any of them, I finally found one that I liked, and so I bought it. It's a 1965 Mustang coupe. No engine, no transmission. I plan on redoing all of the suspension and brakes, and putting a brand new 5-liter or 302 engine into it. Hopefully this is the first of many videos detailing the progress of the car. So stay tuned and watch my horse develop.